Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page at 4029TV.com. Any shower or thunderstorm activity tonight will fall apart. Once the sun goes down, should be pretty quiet at 10 o'clock. And those temperatures are going to be dropping tonight. Middle to upper 50s and lower 60s across the area. Feeling very comfortable by tomorrow morning. We could see some patchy areas of fog for Wednesday morning. That will lift. Wednesday afternoon, I want to stress, we are going to be dry. No shower or thunderstorm activity. No splash or dash showers and storms. It's going to be warm. In fact, by noon, warm in the low to mid 70s, and we should see a high near 80 in northwest Arkansas, middle 80s throughout the River Valley. We've got something exciting that we'd love for you to have. You can download our new weather app. It's for iTunes customers only at this point, and you can go to iTunes and take a look at that. It's a free 4029 weather app. We've got a lot of different features on there, and we'll also continue to watch the radar for you. That's another nice feature that's on there. You can take a look at it right here at 4029TV.com.